back fishing friends. I ain't been doing too many videos here lately because the place I fish Boykin has been pretty much shut down because the water level is way down because of the last hurricane we had destroyed the highway, and they can't open it back up until the highway engineers come in and see what they can do to fix it, from stop it from happening again. But you are still allowed to come in here with kayaks, so that's what I'm doing today. I'm in here with a kayak, throw a little bit of frogs around, probably some swim baits with underspin. That's what I caught them on pretty good last time. Figure I'll bring you all along with me this time. Well, let's go see what we got. I'll show you the lake here in a second, show you how down it is. But yeah, let's go see if we can't catch one. Take the same route that I always take, just along this front edge, around to them logs over there, follow that all the way around that way. But yeah, if you remember, I told you the water was down, all that grass over there used to be underwater. All them logs used to be underwater. Pretty much where you see the cut in the side of the hill there, that's where the water's supposed to be. So it's down significantly. Normally over there is about 3 or 4 foot of water. And right now it's nothing but grass. This bottom end now is usually 12 foot, which if I had to guess, it's probably about 6 to 7 foot, something like that. It's a wild guess though. Alrighty, let's see what we can do. There's one. Oh, got off. That felt pretty damn decent too. I'm guessing I'm gonna have to set the hook a little harder. Mother Frencher. Yep, I can see already. I'm gonna be using the other rod. There's two fish and I lost them just like that. Can't get a hard enough hook set with this freaking fluorocarbon. That's it. I ain't losing no more. We're gonna try this here frog for a little bit. There's just three damn fish I lost, and I ain't trying to be losing fish all day. That ain't happening. What is going on today? Number four. Finally. Finally, I got one. Not too bad. About a pound and a half or so. I feel there's going to be one up here in this here shadow. Let's see what we can get. Log, I know we can get that. This little guy here was very, very aggressive. Too aggressive for the size of that damn frog. Too aggressive. Some of these bass are utterly destroying this damn thing. Damn, that's a hunchback. That bitch stole my whole frog. Pretty nice one. Whoa, that was cool. God almighty. This thing is hot. Another little guy. Fuck my shit up. Something tells me white's gonna be the juice. God. That was a nice one. Another pretty nice one. Another little anorexic one. This one here, I ain't getting as many bites on, so I decided to change my retrieve up. I went from just straight cranking it to cranking it a little bit, letting it die. Cranking it a little bit, letting it die. And most of the bites happen when I start to retrieve again after the pause. See if there's something to that. Thank you. I didn't even think I hooked that sumbitch. Sorry for that brief pause, but the battery died just when I caught a 2-pounder. Best fish of the day that actually got to the boat and the camera dies. It's my luck. I lost the best fish of the day. It's probably about a 3-pounder, but hey, can't catch them all. Well, at least I didn't end on a dry note. Nice little guy. Well, folks, that's a wrap. Had fun. Caught quite a number of fish. Lost quite a number of fish. Till next time, keep fishing.